second set of special awards. And we have Miss Dunkin' Donuts, Miss Photogenic, Miss Talent, Miss Pantene Beautiful Hair, and of course our Best in Swimsuit. Who is our Miss Dunkin' Donuts? Can we request our corporate sponsor to please come on stage for the awarding of Miss Dunkin' Donuts? Well, first, we are going to move on to our Miss Ramasola Photogenic. And we would like to request May Ann Ramasola to please present the award for the lady who captivates and whose beauty is captured all the more in a photograph. So we have a Miss Photogenic with a proprietor, May Ann Ramasola, presented the award. So she was going to receive a framed photo of herself, courtesy of May Ann Ramasola and Ramasola Original Studio. Okay, we're going to open this together with our SK Bilisan here, Mr. Reggie Hormachuelas. Please, okay, so we are going to declare or reveal to the people who is Miss Photogenic. Our Miss Photogenic is Amanda Arbitrario from SK Potasyon. Charmaine Bongbat is very happy. Thank you very much to Ramasola Original Studio. And now our next special award, we have our Miss Talent. Now the talent competition was prejudged here last Wednesday evening, and we had three ladies who got the highest average scores. We're going to call them on center stage once again so we can declare Miss Talent. So our first finalist is candidate number 12, Miss Amanda Arbitrario from SK Poblacion. The next finalist is candidate number 14, voice number 14, Tony Rose Nadaga. Step forward. Okay, she's from SK Libaong. And finally, the third finalist for Miss Talent is candidate number 11, SK Bulut, Mary Jane Tadem. So for those who watched the talent competition last Wednesday night, who do you think is going to be Miss Talent? Our Miss Talent is going to be presented with an award by the Honorable Agirio Gugio. Ladies and gentlemen, our Miss Talent is to be presented by Honorable Agirio Gugio is candidate number 14. And up next is the Best in Swimsuit Award. Are we ready with the results for Best in Swimsuit Informatics? Special award is Miss Dunkin' Donuts. And we would like to request the corporate sponsor or any corporate representative to please present the award. Okay, so we have two SK chairpersons here. So we have SK chairman from Danao, that is Mr. Clemenia. And of course, we have Miss Bombat from SK Poblacion to present the award for our Miss Dunkin' Donuts. And who is the winner? Okay, so can I have the results, Maricel? Ladies and gentlemen, our Miss Dunkin' Donuts is candidate number 11. Swimsuit will be awarded in a few minutes, so let's give it another round of applause for our candidates. Thank you, ladies. Wait for a moment. Are we ready with the results? Are we? All right, we have the results. By the way, I would also like to thank Tracy Torres, the beauty queen maker, for the hair and makeup. Thank you very much. Again, Tracy Torres, thank you so much. For fast and accurate results, ladies and gentlemen, Informatics, let's give them a big round of applause, please. Garnering an average score of 29.21. Best in swimsuit is candidate number, what do you think? Again, the winning candidate was chosen on the basis of the beauty of the face, figure, and legs. In other words, there is symmetry, there is balance, there is proportion, and of course, there is the charm and the confidence, the poise, the elegance, the confidence, because it takes confidence to be walking and prancing and sashaying on stage wearing your play suit. And of course, the overall impression. Ladies and gentlemen, garnering 29.21 out of a possible 30 points is candidate number 12. You're right. Step forward, please, Miss Amanda Artis. To present the award is the Honorable Crescente Arbitante. The Honorable Crescente Arbitante will be presenting the award for Best in Swimsuit. We would really, really like to thank all the Honorable Kagawats of our municipality for giving the prizes, including our sashes. Daghang king salamat ninyo. You are indeed supporting the cause of our youth. Ang atong kabatanunan diri sa Panglao. Daghang king salamat ninyo. Next, ladies and gentlemen, is the elegant evening gown competition. Our candidates will be wearing Filipiniana evening gowns as they pay tribute to the modern Filipina. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a big round of applause, please. And congratulations to the winners of the second set of awards. Thank you, ladies. Thank you so much. The evening gown competition right after we pause for a break.